hybrid or nesroid. Let's take this three-dimensional cube and project it, carry it to a fourth physical dimension. Not that way. This is three directions. I can't show you what direction it is. Now, let's take this three-dimensional cube and project it, carry it to a fourth physical dimension. And I've shown that case that I can generate by a four-dimensional trapped cube. Let me take this three-dimensional cube and project it, carry it through a fourth physical dimension. Which is also called a tesseract. I cannot show you a tesseract because I and you are trapped in three dimensions. What I can show you is the shadow